All right, Dinesh.
So yeah, so we had this opportunity to present this kind of concept, and it was really a warm response from the audience. And we really enjoyed interacting with people and sharing our learnings and our model and our topic with all the people there.
And the beautiful thing was that while we were evolving ourselves to get better in this journey of using agility and in a tentative way, we never thought that it'll come out so beautifully, and one day we will be presenting our case study to such a wide set of audience who would really appreciate the content as well. So it makes us feel really proud and happy, and would really want to thank Eisenbridge for this effort of, you know, bringing all the folks across the country, putting them together under one roof so that they can really exchange their ideas, their views, their experiences as to how their journey towards agility had been so far. So yes, I'm taking a lot of new learnings, lot of new networking as well. So I'm glad I met a lot of people here whom I can really connect in future. And definitely it's a very nicely well-planned day in terms of the seminars, in terms of educating each other, in terms of the communications that we've had. So it was a nice experience overall.
Yes, and it's really, really good to see how enthusiastic people are on the agile concepts, and how is the people kind of participation and interaction. And then it's really a beautiful way to actually have it as part of a conference, and then people are able to share their learnings across the forum in different ways, and also it's extremely a good way to have a networking. So I would also like Eisenbridge for organizing this wonderful conference, and I would love to have a participation in future as well.
Yes, we would definitely want to come back again, and we are definitely going to follow you in future, so that even if you miss us, we will keep on reminding you ourselves. That's great. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much.